is something about being in an airplane hangar that feels thrilling at any age.
I never thought I'd be able to do this ever in my life.
This is the Airbus 320.
But for these middle and high school students, it's a chance to look to the future.
I'm thinking about learning more about in terms of the engine and maybe the cockpit. I mean, I've been interested in airplanes a little bit.
Massport, in partnership with the Federal Aviation Association, hosts this expo every year, allowing thousands of students to visit Logan Airport and learn about careers not only in aviation, but in maritime and sustainability.
We don't usually like get to experience like going outside of school this often.
It's an amazing opportunity, especially because this event or this area is right outside of our school. It's like in their community.
The expo also gives these students a chance to get inside of a cockpit to see it in a way that they likely have never seen before.
I'm just interested in how like such a big piece of metal can fly in the sky, and it's really cool to learn how they work.
Massport CEO says with many of these jobs currently hiring from TSA to FAA, this next generation will be vital in supporting and continuing STEM fields from the next pilots, captains, engineers, and more.
I hope that they're inspired to see that there are many careers out there that maybe not thinking about, and I hope the next Massport CEO is here.
In Boston, Katie Thompson, WCVB News Center 5.